God designed you to live, you are going to be the happiest you will ever be. Everybody's life is not straight. Matter of fact, I don't think anybody in here's life is drama-free. We're not drama-free, but there's joy. And what you're going to feel that's good is called love.